There's a quick look at Tim Lynch and Steve Petty's new Pearline 670 cubic inch engine, which will be going into their new Corvette that is being built currently by Skinny Kid Race Cars.